Hi, this is Billy from Ever Expanding Life. Today we're going to sing, You Don't Love God If You Don't Love Your Neighbor. Don't forget to drop a like, share, and subscribe if you enjoy this video. Also, be sure to check out our other content on YouTube and on our website, everexpandinglife.com.
People who will say they are Christians and they live like a Christian on the Sabbath day. But from Monday morning till the coming Sunday, they will fight their neighbor all along the way. Oh, you don't love God if you don't love your neighbor, if you gossip about him, if you never have mercy, if he gets trouble and you don't try to help him. If you don't love your neighbor, then you don't love God. In the Holy Bible, in the book of Matthew, in the 18th chapter from the 21st verse, Jesus plainly tells us that we must have mercy, and a special warning in the 35th verse. Oh, you don't love God if you don't love your neighbor, if you gossip about him, if you never have mercy, if he gets into trouble and you don't try to help him. If you don't love your neighbor, then you don't love God. There's a God Almighty and you try to love him. If you want salvation and a home on high, if you say you love him while you hate your neighbor, then you don't have religion, you just told a lie. Oh, you don't love God if you don't love your neighbor, if you gossip about him, if you never have mercy, if he gets into trouble and you don't try to help him. If you don't love your neighbor, then you don't love God. Oh, you don't love God if you don't love your neighbor, if you gossip about him, if you never have mercy, if he gets into trouble and you don't try to help him. If you don't love your neighbor, then you don't love God.
Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time, and may you be blessed with an ever-expanding life.